Hello everybody, this is Breck and welcome back to some more SimCity. And I haven't actually recorded SimCity in about a week almost, so I can't remember what we were doing. I'm here in Breckover, so I was doing something here, but I cannot remember what I was up to. So I'm just gonna have to pick up where I think we might have left off. And this looks like it can use an upgrade, whatever this is. What are you? Metals HQ. Upgrade? What's this? Yeah, I'll do it. Could I upgrade it? Upgrade the Metals HQ. Can I? Okay. Have I already upgraded it? Okay, sure. That was a bit weird, but... hello. What are you doing? Tell me about things. Hey, this trading game is fun, isn't it? We can build a trade HQ and get into the real depths of playing the market. Sure. I'll do it. Not now, though. How are we doing here, though? 71%. We'll get there eventually. Slowly getting there. I should be, getting some trade depots in here. Yeah, this is what I remember building this recently. The trade depots for... No, not... How is that under construction? Yeah, okay. The trade depots, which we are local deliveries of alloy, is on. This is alloy. Yep, and this is coal. And for, I'm pretty sure for the great works we need. Why is my frame rate so low? Jeez, I don't know what's happening. Maybe it's because I have a couple of things running in the background, but whatever. Okay, so we need 600 tons of alloy. Crap, that's a lot of alloy. And we need a bunch of processors and a bunch of plastic. So we're working on that. I think I'm gonna head over to Sudbrecky things, see how things are going on over there. There we go. My frame rate looks like it's back up now, according to Fraps. It was pretty low recently. I don't know why. Like I said, most likely because I'm running a couple of programs in the background. But we're in Sudbrecky here. How are things doing? Fire situation? We have a fire station. Oh, well, that's a fire. That's bad. That's dangerous. But we have a fire truck here, so I think we should be good. And I've got pretty much got that fire station maxed out as well. We have 4 buildings burned down per day, though, which is pretty bad, I think. And wait, do we even have education here in the city? I can't even remember. Hello. You're a community college, okay. Are we teaching anyone? He taught a bunch of students yesterday. Great. Let's hop over to Breckmonton. We'll check on things 4 minutes ago. That wasn't actually 4 minutes ago. That was like a week ago. But you know what I mean. The game shows played time, so that's how it works. Simple enough. Yep. We're gonna record some SimCity. It's gonna be fun. And holy crap, I just realized how steep that road is. I don't think I've noticed that before. Look at that. That's like freaking dangerous. I mean, if you're driving by this area at an extremely high speed, and if you look at it from this angle here, you fly down, you'll freaking fly down the mountain here. Like, imagine... Come on, can I turn? Imagine someone's driving like this. They're just like, whoosh, they just fly right off the mountain. That's intense. And if someone's coming from this way at a high speed, they'll just like fly over, do some epic jumps, and like land over there. Which is pretty epic, I'm not gonna lie, but it's probably dangerous and against the law as well, so I wouldn't be doing that if I were them. Look at all these moving vans again. At this intersection, there's always so many moving vans. I don't understand why. Are they moving vans? I think those are moving vans. They should be moving vans. Fire station. Do we not have fire station in here? Would you look at that? We don't have a fire station here. Breckover is actually having to come over and help. And that is not very good. So, let's fix that. Let's get a fire station up in here. This seems like a okay place to put it. Over there, we can put the garages on the side there. I'm not too concerned about this city being too organized, to be honest. I like when like the cities are sort of a bit messy. That's kind of how I am. Oh, not enough simoleons. Crap, man. We're gonna need some money sent over. So let's head back over to Brickover. Let's load that up. We're gonna send some money, maybe, I don't know, a couple hundred thousand over to Breckmanton, because in the last couple of episodes we've been losing money in Breckmanton, so we lost a bunch of money, but it's not a problem. We should be in the positive, if I can remember correctly. We have a bunch of money here as well, so we can afford to send over a bunch. That's not a problem at all. How do we do that again, though? That's what I can't remember. Is it? It's gotta be here somewhere. Is it under? If I just go on Breckmanton, yeah, gifting. Okay, gifting simoleons. Let's. What's the max? Oh, 1.7 million. I don't want that much. Okay, I don't need all this. This is gonna take forever to. Okay, no. We need. 400K. That'll be good. Sending 400K to Breckmanton. We're good. We are good. You wanna turn? Or can I not turn in this? Okay, apparently I cannot turn. Okay, let's load up Breckmanton again. Sorry, I'm doing a lot of loading this episode. I'm just hopping in between my cities, but that's how it works when you're trying to manage multiple cities at once. So you're just gonna have to deal with it. I'm sorry. But now we should get our money soon. Let's pick up the speed a bit. Hopefully we get as early as possible. Is this the bus terminal? Yeah. Okay. Cool. Hello. When's the next upgrade? 1,500 residents. Excuse me for a second. Okay, I'm back. I had to cough. I muted my mic. It's all good though. Not a problem. The Earth can't take our garbage anymore. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Build a recycling center. Do I already have a recycling center? Is that a thing? Oh, I received a simoleon gift. I need to head over to Brickover because I don't know if I have a recycling center or not, to be honest. If I don't, then I'm gonna have to set one up, but I don't know. I think we do, because that's what we're using to make plastic, isn't it? I think we do. I'm not sure, to be honest. I can't remember. Like I said, I haven't played this in a week, so I'm losing my touch a little bit, but that's not a problem. I can hop right into this whenever I want, because that's how I roll. Is that a recycling center? Nope, that's some awesome looking factory. These are some crappy apartments and stuff. Who are you? Processor factory. These look like just little factories here. Garbage dump. Recycling center. Yeah, I have a recycling center. It's producing plastic. It already has 615.9 crates of plastic. Would you look at that? I like me some of that plastic. That means I don't need one in Breckmanton. So, why are you need simoleons? Is that a glitch? It did not update yet. I'm hoping it didn't update yet, unless I just lost $400,000, which would be kind of a bummer. But you know, we'll see. We'll see how it works. We'll see how it works out. We don't need to worry. Man, I'm full of energy today. If you guys haven't noticed yet, maybe I don't express my energy when I talk. Maybe I do. Maybe you guys know. Maybe you don't. Maybe you don't. Well, it seems we have $405,000, so the money thing was probably a glitch, but we're cool now. Where can I put the sign? Seriously, I cannot. You're fine. Get the freaking flagpole. I can put the flagpole, like, all the way over here, and let's put it there. Why not? Right on the corner. Get a nice flagpole on the corner. I can't even see a flag on it. Is there a flag on it? There's no flag on it. Okay. Let's add a couple garages. Let's add. Oh, we can actually fit one or two in here, which is good. Can I fit another? No, I cannot. Okay. Let's put the rest over here then. Let's max it out, since we might as well. These garages are pretty expensive though, like 15 grand each, which is pretty expensive, but I guess it makes sense because it's like a freaking fire station, and they have to house like fire trucks, and that's pretty important, so I guess it makes sense. Okay, what else do we need to do around here? Selling power to Epic. Okay, robbers cross border from Sudbrecky. Criminal activity, police, where's my robberies? Crime, where's my, crime map, is that it? Where does it show? I don't see any criminals. Or is it, no, that's education map. Oh, there's a criminal over there. Look at that, well, what does that guy think he's doing? I'm just gonna creep on this guy. Oh man, that's an armed robbery. Is that an armed robbery? What does that stand for? Yeah, it's just robbery. It doesn't say if it's an armed robbery, but it's a robbery. This guy, he just crossed the border, went right to this blue house with the, what kind of residence is this? This here is the Chin residence. Look at that, police car. Oh, and he's gone. That was some pretty quick dispatching right there. I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty awesome. Oh, is that like a limo? Is it like a police limo? Oh no, that was just the bus that I saw. Whoops, not a problem. What's this though? Maxis Manor, get out of my face, don't need you. And, I think we're doing decent here at the moment. What we could use, actually, I don't know. Police, don't complain to me about the police. Let's head over to Breckover. I want to upgrade that percentage for completion on the in the university for the research for the great works. I want to get that done as soon as possible, so we have to head over to Breckover to be able to update that percentage, I guess you could call it. Let's speed it up too. We want like maximum speed here. That's how we roll. And what can we do? There's got to be something we can do. We need zoning. We have some high wealth commercial zoning needed. Is this high wealth? That looks pretty high wealth to me. Let's check land value map. Yeah, that's all high wealth down there. That's medium wealth. You need more high wealth, don't you? Wait, what's this negative influence? Are you abandoned building, high taxes? Get out of here. You guys can deal with it. I need the money from taxes right now. I'm sorry. Or else this whole city is going to go to crap. I don't want to raise the taxes anymore, but we are losing quite a lot of money per hour here, so I don't know. We're going to need to do something to lower our taxes eventually. Public library. I'm just like looking through the some of these things. You're leaving this town, it's because it's full of death. Well, that's very sad. Is that part of the? Yeah, that's part of the university. 6 out of 2,000 people in classes, but that's because it's 6:30 in the morning. Cool. How's our health doing? You have 8 deaths per day. There's sick people all around here. There's an ambulance or something in there. How's our clinic doing? Treating 6 patients out of a 70 treating capacity. Come on. We gotta treat more people. Is the ambulance is the problem? Ambulance bay, that's gotta be the problem. We gotta get some of those. Actually, I can get ambulance bays on this side. That could actually be pretty useful. Because that's like right out on the road. I think I'm gonna do that. Look at this, these are like right out on the road, so. Oh, that's. Now I know why I didn't do this before. That looks so utterly weird. Let's get rid of that one. Can I get another one of these now? Okay, let's put it over there. Let's make it look a little less weird than it already is. Oh my god, that looks so crazy. Look at that. It's good, but it looks pretty crazy. We have a normal ambulance bay over here. It's not very normal, actually, because of the big concrete cliff beside it, but it's an ambulance bay nonetheless. My frame rates are dropping. because of things in the background, but it's not a huge problem. It shouldn't be too annoying. I hope not. This is slowly doing things. Our trade depot, which is, that's crates of plastic. What are we? Local deliveries of plastic on exporting plastic. We need to use plastic locally because we need it for, we need the plastic for those. Oh, but now we're losing so much money an hour. Jeez. What happens if I, was that the problem that when I started exporting this? Was that the problem? No. I don't know, maybe. Let's use it locally, and I think we might have to raise taxes a bit more, even. I mean, 11%, it's not huge. But, commercial. Let's up that a bit. Okay. I'm sorry, you guys are gonna have to deal with this right now. I'm spending a whole lot of money on education and parks. Okay. These people are gonna have to deal with the fairly high taxes. I mean, these taxes still aren't as high as where they are, as the taxes where I live in Toronto. The taxes are pretty high in Canada right now. It's like 13%. I mean, compared to like the US and some other areas, that is pretty high, but you get what you get. So yeah, that's where I live, that's where I'm gonna live. Close, full storage. Shouldn't you be okay? Where is our freaking coal thing? Is this our coal? 10 to, well, why are we using coal locally? We need to export that. We don't need coal. I don't need to be using coal locally. I don't know what my problem is. Is that coal as well? Coal. Why the hell are we, no. Why the hell are we using, okay. We need to export coal, we don't need coal. Coal is just an export thing. We need plastic and stuff. This here is plastic. This here should be alloys, yeah. And for this we are importing it. Let's use locally for now, so we can get it ever so slightly closer to our destination. What is this, shuttle bus depot? Sure, let's add some garages. I said it like a British person, and I'm not exactly sure why. Get out of my face. Nope, shut up with your annoying sounds. I need to edit this. I think we need more garages. Yeah, look at, holy crap, I can't believe I only have one garage on this. That's insanely bad. I don't know how I completely forgot about all these other garages. 6, 7, 8, there we go. Get some garages going for buses, jeez. Okay, it's connected to Breckmonton. Sweet. I think we're getting things going here. Slowly but surely, things are happening, which is fine. Whew, okay. You doing your thing? 76. Robbers crossed the border from Sudbrecky. That is a bad thing to happen. Police, crime map, where? Why is there, we have a criminal living in that ghetto building over there. Robbery is underway. Where? Over here? Right beside the police station? That's smart. That's very smart. Whoever is trying to rob that. Is that, I just saw like someone run from the building. Was that the criminal maybe? I don't know. There's also a criminal in a vehicle over here. Let's follow him. Oh, no, he's gone. Oh, there he is. Nope, he's gone. And these guys, going to steal something. I like how it actually says that. Going to steal something. That's cool. That's a cool thing. I like how it actually has its own like flavor text, or no, it's not really flavor text, but you know, sort of like that. Man, this hasn't been a very productive thing. Storage full for processors. Processor storage at an electronics factory is full. Consider adding a garage to ship processors out faster. Where the problem? Over here? Processor factory. This is... No, we don't have a processor trade depot, don't we? Yeah, we need processor factory. Let's edit this. We need some delivery truck garages. What's this? Llama Hound. Have a municipal bus from a neighbor make 100 trips into your city within a year. Cool. I don't know what that means, but okay. What's this, though? This is a processor assembly line. We might want to add one of those, actually, just to speed things up a bit. Actually, if I get a trade depot in here, that's what I need to do. That's what I should do for a processor trade depot. Trade depot. Oh, man. These it won't even, like, fit or anything. Crap, man. Way to not have much space anymore. Okay, edit this. Add a couple of these since we might as well. We gotta max out the thing. I just spent like 150 grand on that, didn't I? And then here we have this big ass garbage dump. Is it even doing anything? Dump capacity. Are you incinerating things or how are you doing? Okay, what if I turn this off? Close by mayor. I want to see how we're going to be doing without that for a little bit. To see if our recycling center can handle. See if it can handle all the things. What's this? Electrical magic. Assemble 4,000 crates of processors in a day. Okay, well now it's not full anymore, apparently. Which is good. Yeah, okay. Well, I guess that's about been it for this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed episode, I don't even know what this is. Maybe, was it episode 30? Maybe, I have no idea. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you guys next time. Goodbye.